Did you know that I'm really bad at keeping up with this shit? I mean, between my job and a bunch of other things that happened this year alone, it's been pretty hard to get, you know, even my music done, let alone videos. But, knowing all that, I just want to tell you that I'm still alive. Let's get this shit on the road, yeah? Hello once again, my fellow YouTubers. Hold on, let me try that again. Hello once again, my fellow YouTubers. This is Shiverwar, back from the fucking dead, apparently, with another video on Middle-Earth's Shadow of War. I think last time I left off, I just got done dealing with the, Orc War Chief that had a dealing with the spy in Minas Ithil, and, you know, more drama between Talion and Celebrimbor ensued with a little bit of Gollum interaction. Now I just have to figure out where I'm gonna go from here. But, yeah, I'm back. I finally got some time to record. And, well, let's get this show on the road, shall we? First things first, where the fuck do I go? Oh, I guess it's time for the arena. Hey! Well, I guess I know what I'm doing right now. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh. Yeah, it's been a hot minute. I kind of forgot how to play this game. Right in the fucking eye. Well then, I guess you could say he didn't see that. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, there he is. I'm fucking blind. Why am I like this? Why? Just because I have to wear glasses because I'm nearsighted and I can't see very much, you know, from a distance, doesn't mean that I can be blind to what's going on in the game as soon as I do it. My god. Not even Talion is this blind, and he has another dude inside him seeing for him.
Flock.
Well, he's not anti-air, so I guess that rules that out. He may be enraged by more guy flies. How does he feel about his Caragors? No! Stay down! Fuck!
You claimed me in two! Any other orc would have died, but I survived. More than that, I thrived! My brothers put me back together, stronger than ever! They didn't make me into what I am. You did. You created the machine.
I thought I was done with you. Why are you back? Ugh. I wanted a machine later, not now. Ugh. God, now I have to deal with a machine. What the hell is this? Great. Fuck. That's not good. That is not good. That is not good. What? Why? 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 Why are you like this? Fuck, I'm on fire. Oh god, everybody's coming at me now. That's not good. What have I done? Oh, Jesus Christ, why? Now the entire area is alerted to my presence. I'll deal with you later. I'm not dealing with this right now, not the machine. I was not expecting the Torque Slayer to come back. I was hoping I'd be done with him. Wait, that's a captain! Who are you? Oh god, you're level 26.
You look familiar. Do you have a twin brother or something?
Oh, you cheeky bastard!
I'm not here for you right now. Leave me alone! These goddamn mooks! Let me go! And here I thought it'd be a while before I saw one of the legendary scars. I should have realized that, you know, the way I executed, shit, what was his name? I forget his name, but the fact, I should have realized that the way I executed the Tark Slayer might have resulted in the machine. I forgot I didn't decapitate the bastard! What the hell was that noise? What? How? Why? Who made that sound? Was that you? Yeah, that was you. What the hell? You make one shot and you celebrate like you won the battle. Oh my god. No! You were firing into the fucking ledge, and you celebrated as if you did something significant! What the hell are you doing? Oh my god. You're something special indeed. I think there's a few crystals in your brain. Oh god. Look, they've all gathered in service to me.
No one has seen your father since the last battle.
Good.
I have men looking for him.
No! Don't look for him. He's a bastard.
My orbs have your gender. Send out the Ranger of the Black Gate to die at the hands of my champion. And upon his defeat, your leader will be returned. Refuse, and all that is flesh shall suffer. I come for you, Talion of Kondo.
They seem to like their champion's chances, and it must be said, he has size on his side.
True, but you and I have him outnumbered.
Welcome to the arena, man-swine! The crowd screams for bloody spectacle, and you will give it to them!
Yeah, my ass runs every time that— fuck, I messed that joke up. My ass runs every time I have tacos, so I understand how you feel being suspicious about your anus. Time to make quick work of you. I have no use for weaklings. Take a hammer to the head. Now that's what I call a crushing headache.
I came into this arena to fight Sauron's champion! I am still waiting!
He does know how to talk shit, I'll give him that. Level 20. Oh no. It's you, isn't it?
Crowd wants a show, and they're gonna get one! And that show is called Ranger getting torn to pieces by the toughest Uruk in Mordor!
Why didn't I take care of you sooner? I could have avoided this fucking headache. Oh yeah, your hair. Fuck! Oh my god, fuck off. And I just wasted an execution when I was trying to do something else. Good to know I'm stupid. That was one hit! No! Give me your health.
Thank you.
It doesn't help that he constantly knows where I am. You gotta lure you closer to the grog barrel.
The Nazgul are here, and where they rule. Victory is certain for the Dark Lord.
Is it now? Last I checked, he died, and so did you. Burn in hell. I'll hurl you there myself.
I'm glad you made it through my cold. Because that means I receive the honor of killing you. Not that you take much to do it.
Okay, finally someone I can deal with. Please don't be arrowproof. Oh, actually, you get hit quite heavily by it. Fear of execution, huh? Oh, you spoil me, game. Sword through the neck! That has to be painful.
After all our fights and footwork, all our cleaving and careening.
I don't know who you are. I've never met you before, and I'm pretty sure you weren't the one I had as my nemesis back in Shadow of Mordor.
What a beautiful end to our time together!
God. You're pathetic!
Before you kill me, tell me how it tastes!
This victory tastes like you perform. Horribly! Fucking die! Hork the Runner, no wonder you died quickly. You ran away at each time we met, apparently. Yeah, that's my reaction.
I have upheld my end of the bargain! And your champion has upheld his! For fighting this pitiful enemy, the Dark Lord promised mercy! Gaze now upon the Bright Lord! I make no such offer! Run to your master and give him this message! I come!
Let us hope Idril found her father.
All that matters is the Palantir. It cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
I know, Celebrimbor. All you care about is the goddamn Seeing Stone. Let me let you in on a little secret.
We have to get it, the father before we get the goddamn stone.
I can't wait to be past this and be able to make my army! Sure hope no one ambushes me right now. That'd be pretty inconvenient. And no, despite my tone, that is not sarcastic. Don't bug me! Why'd I get on the ground? I should've just... God damn, I'm directionally challenged. What happens when you work a full-time job that tires you both physically and mentally. But at the very least, the job I have is decent compared to what I had before, so there's that, at least. I just don't get time to do much because it's such a late shift. General Castamere has been captured by the Witch King's forces. Yeah, I know he hasn't. He's been colluding with the Witch King's forces. You'd know this if you played the game or watched several playthroughs like I have. I've actually played this game through and through a few times before. I love this game. But goddammit, I really wish I'd just get past these fucking Gondorians so I could make my army.
They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Good, let him rot.
Thank you.
I don't even have to lift a finger. I can just let her do all the work. Why do I have to rescue these pathetic excuses of soldiers? How'd you guys get captured by peons? I guess because you have the mentality of birds! No, you must leave this foul place. I must stay and deal with my, frankly, myriad of messes. A cautious one indeed. I'm playing on a difficulty where I can easily die, you know.
Thank you.
Don't thank me yet. If I had my way, I'd be killing you myself.
You have saved me, Lady Adral.
I'm the one that saved you. Not that useless bint.
I am in your debt, Ranger.
Yes, you are. Fucking die, please. That's how you can repay me, you useless ass. Where's that rat? I saw a rat. Where's the rat? There's a rat. Sweet rat juice. Rat juice. Give it to me. I need more. What the fuck is wrong with me?
Wolves infest every corner of our lands.
And you're working with them.
Hold them back, Father.
God. Do you have any idea how much I hate you two? One more indeed. What the fuck? Hush, hush, hush. What is this? I didn't know Talion went to add it. Fuck. I fucked up my joke with the fucking stuttering. Ugh.
Cut it off for it.
Did a dead man just talk? Since when was this a glitch in a Call of Duty game?
The Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Luntir, safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
Liar!
It's safe where it is. Yeah, we know you're the traitor, Castamere.
We must return to Shiloh. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
Yes, we must. Or rather, here's an idea. Let me just make a suggestion, Celebrimbor. Maybe instead of focusing all of our efforts on getting the Seeing Stone, on, you know, acquiring the Palantir, why don't we just let the Witch King take Minas Ithil and get this story moving?
Moving up from the lower city.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamere pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why didn't you do that? We're beyond this.
Where is Castamere?
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
Yeah, way to tell them to get down literally moments before the fireball strikes. Great job, Talion. I know how to get constrictory. Hell of an enrage, this bitch. Whoa, I almost got hit there. Did he just get ignited by his own ally's fire? That's kinda sad. Oh. Well, there goes my last chance. Fuck! Give me health back. Ow. Ugh. Dealing with a crowd is much harder and brutal difficulty than I remember. Need health. Thank you. I gotta survive for 20 more seconds. Ah! 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Just need to survive for 10 seconds. Okay. Who's the captain?
You can't defeat me. If you're lucky, you can escape. Into the city we'll soon control.
Wait, who are you? Fuck. You were the advisor, now you're the killer. Give me health. Need health. Whoa, whoa. Chill out there. Stop it. Oh God, oh God, oh God, what the hell? Baronor, don't you dare. You cheeky bastard. You stole my kill. Whatever, you can have it. Wow, talk about blackface.
The city is lost! Save your people! Retreat! The city is lost!
Daughter's freedom.
Customer, no!
She's free to die with her people.
Get bent, ass clown. And now with only with my last chance being gone, I get to fight the ring race. Great. This is gonna be fun.
Join with us.
Yikes. God, I just Yikes! And I just commanded a fucky wucky. Fuck! God! He already had his throat slit in the first game. Why do it again? Who's coming at me? Oh, they're doing an all-round attack. All-round beats. Dynasty Warriors is easier than this. Uh-oh. One down. Do you know how much I want to? I get all the cool powers you guys get. But I'm forced to go through this storyline that... Why are you bragging when you're losing? Fuck. I very nearly fucked that up. That's three down. Or two down. Three to go. Fuck me, I can't math. You realize I want to get this story moving so I can command and conquer, but unfortunately I'm having to deal with this nonsense. Now that's three down. I'm trying to. Oh. Now it's a one-on-one. Let's do this. You and me. Tough now, are you? I can see through you. I guess that's a credit to your transparency. God, that was horrible.
Submit to your destiny.
Oh my God, it's Piccolo!
Get up, Ranger!
Gondor.
and we have located you. It is with the spider. You have served me well. Minas Ithil is yours. Now, bring me Celebrimbor's ring. And what of Shiverwar? Send the Nazgul. All of them.
He really hates Shelob. I hate to tell you, honey, but my giant stone penis is on fire and it's turning green.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live.
Bruh.
Shelob has the power of the new ring. You need not remind me. Powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings.
Ignore them!
Own.
They are no threat!
We must get the ring!
Yes, I know, Celebrimbor. Quit talking about the goddamn
Our
ring.
Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it.
It's like listening to endless dialogue on loop. Which, I mean, if you played a game like Skyrim, you'd be...
Oh, no, no, no.
Ah, yes. My favorite language. I will ride the pink Cadillac. Give me a hand. Only now do you give me back the ring.
Why? Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring.
Wield unlimited cosmic power. It's been a while, Nernan.
Poopyhead.
What'd you say to me, you little s-
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
But I will get to that later. Because there are places I need to go, and I have stuff I need to do. But at the very least, we got to the point where I can finally build an army. Just waiting for that, and I'll get to the point where I can go back to Minas Morgul and get myself that fucking machine. But anyway, I think that's going to be it for me this time. Sorry this one came out so late. Like I said, I've had a lot of real life stuff to take care of, and just a bunch of things that have come up, but hopefully I'll get more chances to record when it's quiet and not bombarded by dog barks and, you know, other noises. But anyway, that's going to be it for me for now. This is Shiverwar, signing off. Take care, guys. I will see you in the next video. Maybe next year.